Ruxton is our oldest hydroelectric plant that's still mostly original, built in 1925. It is turning 100. So we're on the south slope of Pikes Peak. We are about 3 miles from Manitou Springs, but it takes a 2-hour car drive to get here, or we can come up on the Cog Railway. So we're very close to town, but it's hard to get here. What's neat about Ruxton, it was the world's first fully automated hydroelectric power plant. It became unautomated for a long time, had a caretaker that lived here on site. We re-automated it in 2013. Now it's kind of gone full circle. Most plants don't look this pretty, so it's neat to see one made out of rock like this and has the original machine in it. Still running and still making kilowatts for us.
100 years is incredible that somebody built and designed this. And hopefully we're building infrastructure today. After 100 years, somebody is here thinking, oh, man, they did it right back then. Hydro is very firm power. It's renewable power. And it actually helps us utilize our water system to the most efficiency. It slows the water down. So hydro is and always will be a big part of our footprint.
So the water's coming down a pipeline from an upper reservoir, in this case, Lake Moraine. So it uses our water that's coming down for drinking water. It drops about 1,100 feet down to the plant. All that distance it drops makes pressure. That high pressure and the water flow acts against the turbine, which spins the generator. Power's made in the generator, goes out the power lines and down to Colorado Springs. Hydro came along in about the 1880s. Colorado was one of the birthplaces of it, but the ideas learned here in Colorado and the mountains of Colorado were spread all over the world.